Trump attempted to keep his financial records private after prosecutors subpoenaed his tax returns from 2011 to 2018 in August. Now, prosecutors say they need the documents as part of a criminal probe into the president and his real estate business. And Trump's lawyer says he will take the case to the Supreme Court.